got no problem with Orlesians, but Halam Sharal was a mess. At least under the Hume, you don't get everyone tripping on each other's dicks while the country goes to crap.
I hate politics.
You've got a crappy job then, boss. Good to see you, boss.
Inquisitor?
Good day.
One for the Empress. For Gaspar. Briada. The Duchess. And Corinthus. Right in the dangle bag.
Well, remind me to stay on your good side.
Don't worry, you're sparkling compared to that lot. A cook here, a footman there. What's it matter, right, so long as there's a butt for the throne? A pretty one, sure. But how many lives are worth one Empress's arse? Ugh, that place. Should have just thrown in some bees and slammed the doors.
I don't know. If you want to stop a party, I think you go earwigs.
I hate those things, with their little pinchy butts. Josephine should add that to her paper threats. You know the real lesson from all this? Never sleep with an empress. That, and Briala being an idiot, the whole thing would have gone different if that little piss-up wasn't in the middle.
That was a mistake on their part. It made everything worse.
Wrong way around, Inquisitor. It started worse. Lots of people died before there was a hole in the sky. That's who you're saving. If you get a chance, maybe remind them not to be idiots.
Can't wait, what's on?
I didn't understand the Grand Ball. It would have been easier if they said what they wanted.
What did you think of the...
What mask?
The masks? Yep.
Those weren't their faces. She's still behind the curtains in the reading room, watching the blood pool on...
Will you not consider it, Lady Cassandra? The clerics are still sequestered. If no one steps forward, they will debate until...
And you think I could make them agree? I've heard enough for one day, Mother Giselle.
Talk to her, Your Worship.
Fun never ends in Skyhold, does it?
The Inquisitor was hilarious. That's what they'll say one day, you watch. I assume you've heard that Leliana and I are both candidates to be the next Divine. Because of what happened at Halam Sharal, of course, the Empire favors you. Thus everyone close to you. So now the Chantry bandies our names about without even asking us first.
How can you and Leliana be candidates? You're not...
It's not without precedent. Amar III was sister to the Emperor, and Galatea a commoner. Leliana and I were, at least, part of the Chantry hierarchy. It would be...
If they'll pick non-priest...
Because you're a man, first. If they name you a candidate, they may... Truly, though, I imagine... A weight such as yours would break the Sunburst Throne and tear the Chantry to pieces. I just don't know why they believe Leliana or I would be any better.
If you don't want it, then tell them so.
Surely it was never... The Chantry, the Circle... The Chantry should provide faith, hope. Instead, it cannot veer from its course, even in the...
I'm surprised to hear you.
Oh? Am I not the same woman who in all my years as a seeker? But now my faith demands something else, that I see with better eyes.
Many extraordinary things have happened to get us.
I'm not so certain. Did you know that... Oh, he blasphemes with every second breath, but deep down... But he would never step foot in a chant. It needs to change. Perhaps I must be the one to change it.
You're not the only...
Liliana says she wishes to follow Justinia's... Justinia knew her fellow clerics and the people. Liliana would cast it all aside and start over, I think. And that would be chaos for us all.
What would you change?
The Circle of Magi has its place, but it needs Let the Templars stand not as the jailers of... We must be vigilant. That is what I would change.
So this is your new...
I've agreed to...
And if the Chantry...
Then I will do whatever I... I suppose I should not be so concerned. For now, restoring all... It's good to see you.
So you're a candidate for divine...
So I am.
Is that something...
Why should what I want matter?
The idea of power...
Ah, yes. To be embroiled in politics and have every... It is very simple. I have never believed in asking another, so I look upon this as an opportunity. I owe it to myself and all of Thedas to seek the sunburst.
There are other ways.
Perhaps. I may not have a choice in the matter if the Chantry clerics pick... What do you need, my friend?
Is that all for today?
Not by a long shot.
Oh, my maker, you cannot imagine how many letters I've received about the fracas at Halamsh. Fortunately, you tied twice as many threads as cut, although it is yet bewildering at the center.
There are problems?
There are always problems from Halamsh, although if a few commendations were... I couldn't suggest how. That is better decided at your...
How's it go?
With Skyhold shining like a beacon, I think...
Guy.
You're the Inquisitor. Mother never told me the Inquisitor was an elf.
The years gave me away, didn't they?
No, your blood is very old. I saw it right away.
Kieran, are you bothering the Inquisitor?
Of course not. Did you see what's on his hand, Mother?
I did see. 'Tis time to return to your studies, little man. My son. Never where you expect him to be, naturally.
I didn't know you had a son.
Why would you? I take great pains to not let my own reputation affect him in any way. To most in the Imperial Court, he's simply a quiet and well-spoken lad. Perhaps the heir of some distant family. But he goes where I go. Worry not, Inquisitor. Kieran is a curious boy, but seldom troublesome.
Will his father be joining us as well?
'Twould be... most unlikely. His father helped raise Kieran for a time. So, 'tis but the two of us, Inquisitor. Your fortress is a large place, and you will...
He seems like a fine young man.
But not the sort one might... No son of mine would be raised in a marsh, bereft. His future will be difficult enough without... To think, Until recently, this place... Now it is party to events that threaten to shake the world.
It sounds like you...
This fortress was built upon the remains of a site holy to the ancient elves. They called it Tarar Salan, a place where the sky is kept. It is said that from here, they reached up to the heavens to bring... They abandoned it, as did the humans who came after them. Bones laid upon...
We were lucky to have found it when we did.
Fate is often mistaken for luck, as the magic in this place has seeped in. Those who let it fall to ruin did not know what they... You were kind to welcome my... I will do my best to aid your cause with all the knowledge at my disposal. This...
I appreciate what...
Some might think Carif... Yet one must ask, what were the old gods? What secrets of theirs did the ancient magisters know? What I fear, what all should fear, is not that Corypheus believes he can succeed, tis that he actually may. I was pleased to learn you saved the Grey Wardens from their own self-destructive foolishness. For all their eagerness to shed blood for their cause, we will still need them should another blight arise. It's fortunate my warden was not there, or he would surely have been in the middle of it.
Your warden?
You might know him as the Hero of Ferelden. A lofty title, though he wears it well.
I didn't see you as the type to settle down, Morrigan.
It is not so domestic as you picture, but even so, it has far outstripped my expectations. My love is on a quest to combat the court. If he is successful, once Corypheus has been defeated, I fully intend to join my love once more.
Seems odd.
We are neither of us. Where he went, we will be together again soon enough, and I am glad of it.
How can the...
Grand Enchanter Fiona was once a Grey Warden. Similarly, so we know it is possible. Success is not guaranteed, of course, but he has never...
The two of...
The three of us. But yes, he has been... And now I pray we discuss something else, lest...
Is there any way the hero...
Tis unlikely. Still, he will think this. I hope you...
Alright, yeah, I'll be right back. I gotta do something real quick.
I imagine your forces will be heading into the Arb. Trust me when I say that wherever the Illuvian is hidden, it is worth any effort to prevent Corypheus from...
Now that you've seen the...
Tis remarkable. Leniana has built a network of all this in precious little time, I wonder if Corypheus suspected what he was enabling, just as I wonder what will become of all this once he is defeated.
I've no idea what will happen.
Do you not? No doubt there will beware the heights you reach, Inquisitor. When this is done, many will...
I'd like to know...
Ah, yes. Whence comes the mystery woman, Slink? Once I was an apostate, living well away from the banal influence. Then came the Fifth Blight with its darkspawn, and I left. Tis certain the nobles of Orlais breathe a collective sigh of relief that I am now.
It's odd that an...
it confuses those who I stand boldly before them and demand to know why I need some chance. They would put me on a leash so they can feel safe. Naturally, it helps to have friends in high places.
The Orlesian court seems...
That was the point. I knew the Empress was intrigued by the Arcane. Thus, we fit together nicely. Truth be told, our arrangement would not have lasted much longer. Too many wagging tongues, even for Selene.
You were in Ferelden.
The Blight began in the Kokari. Indeed, I fought at the Hero of Ferelden's summit. We came close. And after that, I came to Orlais. The last place one would look for. And... Greetings, Inquisitor.
What work have you been doing?
Currently, my efforts are focused on determining what the elven orb he carried. No wonder if the power he used to tear open the Fae. If I learn of its origin, I may also learn what Corypheus now intends, as well as his...
I could use your...
I have spent my share of time. Thank you for the invitation, but for now I will restrict my efforts to researching.
Do you know anything of...
It has the appearance... A true archdemon, however, is supposedly the corrupted form of an orb. Has Corypheus actually dug up one of the... His dragon is something else, something connected to his blighted nature as well.
Is it even...
Black City exists. Forever. The last time Corypheus and his cohort stormed its door, This time, perhaps he might indeed gain untold power. It is also possible. So yes, Corypheus could succeed in his goal. If not...
Corypheus says I'm a rival. Does that mean...
Could you become a... That depends. Are you prepared to use your anchor to enter the Black City? Perhaps Corypheus fears the moment when you learn.
We know so little.
Continue prodding at Corypheus, Inquisitor. Elicit a reaction, and we may yet learn from it. Even me as Justinia's successor. I never thought the idea would gain momentum. Of course, with the other candidates out of the picture...
They must be desperate.
It's much less flattering when you put it that way. If only being divine were as simple as looking good in a large hat. Restoring the Chantry will be like trying to steer a sinking vessel through a storm.
No one would fault you for abandoning ship, you know.
Out of the ship, and straight into the sea. You think Thedas hates mages now? If the Chantry falls, don't you think the people will blame magic? Look at all that's happened. Kirkwall's Chantry, the war, the breach. Mages are always involved. Without the Chantry to guide, that hatred will spiral out of control.
Wow. You really don't think highly of Thedosians.
The people care only for simple things. Their world is small, and everything beyond it is unknown and something to fear. They will continue to live like this, unless they can be shown another way. But this is a discussion for later. If Corypheus wins, finding a new divine will be the least of our problems. A message from Divine Justinia.
Dead people usually don't send messages.
And I see you feel it necessary to inform me of this. This message was written months, perhaps even years ago, to be delivered to me if she died. I've heard of such contingency plans. A sudden death often leaves loose ends. I'm to go to Valence, a small village on the Waking Sea. There is something hidden there.
You know what you're looking for?
The Divine was a powerful woman, who used her position to obtain all sorts of things. Whatever she hid in Valence would very likely benefit the Inquisition, and must be kept from falling into the wrong hands. If I'm lucky, she will have instructions for me.
Why hide things in Valence? What's so special about it?
Justinia was revered mother at the Chantry there for many years before she became the Divine. It is a place that holds great meaning for her.
I'll help in whatever way I can.
Wonderful. I was hoping you would agree to come with me to Valence. One more thing. If what is hidden in Valence is as valuable as I think, we're not going to be the only ones looking for it. I shall meet you at the Chantry in Valence. Try not to delay. Yes?
You seem to know a great many...
And on occasion, enemy.
What do you know of Mo?
She's changed. She used to be so... Now the sharp edges have worn away. He seems so normal. Not that I was expecting anything else.
Hmm.
marvelous business, the Winter Palace. You saved an empress, and now she's eating out of your hand. Perfect mental image. All this dancing, politics, and murder makes me a bit homesick. Happy to oblige. A taste of home, just for you. Not just for me, but for the whole family. Perhaps I should have invited some. We were there. That's what counts. I hope you tried the ham they were serving, by the way. It tasted of despair. It was fascinating. I should go. You know where I'll be. Here we are again. There are spirits hovering by the veil to observe the thrones of powerful nations. Machinations, which, after our time in Halam Shirao, I understand why. I had forgotten how I missed court intrigue. I'm pleased you had a good... Political gambits? Broken promises? And motivation is where great. In any event, Selene should now be a steadfast ally. Especially after helping her neutralize Briala. I hope you know that I didn't turn over Briala lightly. If I'd had another option... What? Why would I disapprove of you? Oh, because we're both elves. I'm sorry, I was confused. I do not consider myself to have much in common with the elves. Your people have lost so much of their history and culture. I think of myself as me. I join. As for the elves of Orlais, I believe Briala is doing quite well on their behalf. She is an admirable woman. She's done good work. Yes. However much I identify, she or that, and only... There are spirits hovering by... After our time in Halam Shirao, I had... Political gambit? In any event, Selene should now be a steadfast ally. Especially after helping her neutralize Briala. I hope you know... What? What? Sorry, I was confused. I do not consider myself to have much in common with the elves. Nor should you. You're not defined by the shape of your ears. They're not your people. No, they are not. I joined the Inquisition to save the world. Regardless of who my people, as for the elves of Orlais, I believe Briala is doing quite well on... So you don't have anything in common with elves? I admire many people. She organized resistance against a powerful enemy. That demand, and only... How can I help? I need to know more about... He has lost his army, and he has lost Orlais. He will need to demonstrate that no one in this world can stand against him.
To have a few words with my publisher. The first one will be... They've claimed for years my crime serials don't sell in Orlais. So why is the Council of Heralds asking me for autographs? Sorry, distracted. Anyway, you need something. You want to talk about me?
I do not believe a reminder is necessary for this accused. Her capture and disgrace could not have been more public. Grand Duchess Floriane de Chalon, although her titles are among the dignities already at risk of forfeiture. You spared her life despite her treachery. What becomes of it now falls to you.
Out of your element, Floriane. Welcome to the Inquisition. My party.
Despite her posture, Lady Floriane has acknowledged your authority.
Should I curse you on behalf of the Elder One? I realize he had no intention of honoring the Concordats I manipulated. Do as you must. I respect your mastery of the game, even as I despise your victory. Celine does not know her fortune.
She remains a creature of formality and opportunity. We have use for both. Grand Duchess, Josephine will see that your wiles profit the Inquisition. Don't disappoint.
Oh, one must remember that the game is never truly over, Your Worship.
I need to get a pro with Solas high.
You spared her life despite her.
She respects only the shallow demands of court. She must seek higher purpose. Floriane de Chalon, you will be cloistered within the Chantry.
Boredom, Your Worship. The sentence you have imposed is boredom.
Her life.
Like most nobility, she's never walked in the shoes of those she endangered. Lady Floriane, I give you a chance.
Sentenced to walk with animals.
The one who saw this approved.
Her life, despite it.
She remains a...
Spared her life despite.
Do as you must. I respect your mastery of the game, even as I despise your victory. Celine does not know her fortune.
She has caused no end of misery. It's time she brought some joy. Grand Duchess Floriane de Chalon, jester to the Inquisition. In flat shoes.
History's greatest malevolence, Inquisitor. I am the jest of Orlais already.
think the best one is Exile.
You spared her life, despite...
Lady Florianne. I've no use for the failed... I impose exile. Shove her in a tower somewhere.
The fate of many no longer desired.
Which one does Solas approve and not disapprove of?
Her life, despite.
Sure.
The game again. The last time I was at Alam Shiran, there were a dozen affairs, but until the Duchess was en masse, I've never seen the Winter Palace in Shon.
No one can say the evening wasn't.
They've already begun composing songs. The game's become increasingly insular in the past few years. What if it's disturbing so few people in the Orlesian court were aware of the Duchess's...
You'd think the game's greatest players would spot them.
As I said, insular. But let's not lose sight of your actions at the ball have secured us allies and favors alike.
My favorite moment of the evening is still our waltz in the garden.
I could have danced with you for hours. We must do it again sometime. I was hoping you'd be by. We've received letters from Archon Redanus of De Winter and King Marcus of Nevada. For both monarchs to come to us is nearly unheard of.
I assume that means they both...
What? Archon Redanus requests that the Inquisition, as a neutral party, destroy a Venatori cult on the Nevada. King Marcus asks the same, but demands we pleasure allegiance to Nevada instead of Divinity.
What course of action would...
Strained as their relationship with Orla is, I would assist the Imperium. Their friendship is difficult to win, and Marcus is a fading power. Divinity is the longer, richer.
What sort of man?
At this point, elderly. Still, he is a Pentagast. Their dynasty is exceptionally strong.
As a Pentagast, we'll...
With all respect to Sigar Pentagast, her interest in politics is best described as... thin. He has little reason to love them. Archon Redanus has rightly identified Corin. Few monarchs relish a self-styled god showing up to claim their throne.
Tell me about him.
Like most he's heir to an ancient bloodline, political issue. Rumor also claims he has an incredibly soft cat.
Tell the Archon the Inquisition will do to Vinter the favor of wiping out the Venatori on its borders.
Very good, Inquisitor. We'll inform him at once.
Time to plan our next attack. What's the state of the Inquisition?
Our alliance with Orle holds, for the present. They'll send aid on request.
And your actions at Adamant denied Corypheus his army of pet demons. With Orle's support, our numbers match his. Corypheus' followers must be panicking.
My agents agree. Our victories have shaken his disciples.
We've beaten their god twice over. Corypheus must be livid. Where is he now?
After you dealt with the Duchess, Corypheus uprooted his major strongholds.
He's moving south to the Arbor Wilds. His army clearly wasn't prepared to flee. Our victories have been on the defensive.
Good of Corypheus to make it easy to find him. If he's hiding in the Arbor Wilds, that's where we finish him.
But what is Corypheus doing in such a remote area?
His people have been ransacking elven ruins since Haven. We believe he seeks more. What he hopes to find, however, continues to elude us.
Which should surprise no one. Fortunately, I can assist.
I'll ignore that you wandered in without knocking. You have my attention.
What Corypheus seeks in those forgotten woods is as ancient as it is dangerous.
Which is?
Is best if I show you. This is an Illuvian, an elven artifact from a time long before their empire was lost to human greed. I restored this one at great cost, but another lies within the Arbor Wilds. That is what Corypheus seeks.
This belonged to my people.
I found legends of an elven temple within the Arbor Wilds. Untouched. It proved too dangerous to approach, and thus I turned elsewhere to find my prize. If Corypheus has turned southward, he could succeed where I fail. The Illuvian would be his.
What does it do?
A more appropriate question would be, where? I call it the Crossroads, a place where all Illuvians join, wherever they might be.
Is this place dangerous? It feels...
unnatural, yes. We are, however, in no immediate peril. The ancient elves left no roads, only ruins hidden in far-flung corners. This is how they travel. As you can see, most of the mirrors are dark, broken, corrupted, or unusable. As for the rest, a few can be opened from this side, but only a few.
What do you mean, a few can be opened from this side?
Some of the Illuvians have been left unlocked, like doors accidentally left ajar. All others are closed. They can be opened only.
Opened how?
With a key.
I suppose you have such a key.
The key can be many things. Each Illuvian is different. I have knowledge as well as power. Often that is enough.
How did you find out about this place?
My travels have led me to many strange destinations, Inquisitor. Once, they led me here. It offered sanctuary.
Sanctuary?
Not all the mirrors lead back to our world. The ancients were nothing if not resourceful.
If they don't lead back to our world, then...
places between, like this one. I can describe it no better. For a time, I had a respite with the man I love. But only for a time. One cannot remain in between forever.
This is all very interesting, but why show it to me?
This is not the Fade, but it is very close. Someone with enough power could tear down the ancient barriers.
And enter the Fade in the flesh, like Corypheus wanted to do with the Anchor.
He learned of the Illuvian in the Arbor Wilds, as I did. He marshals the last of his forces to reach it. You have made Corypheus desperate, Inquisitor. We must work together to stop him, and soon.
What if the next Dragon Age game you play one of the old gods? That would be awesome.
Greetings, Inquisitor.
You seem to know a great deal.
The Dalish are not the only ones. Indeed, my skills allow me. The ancient elves hold secrets they have not yet given up. Thus, they are my focus.
I'd like to.
If you have questions, then ask.
I have requests for information on your lineage from a few interested parties at the Winter Palace.
And trust they preserve me. Feel free to use those requests as kindling.
I want to know who pun.
I'm not bait.
Hush. Just look pretty. Let us begin.
You seem to enjoy yourself at the Winter Palace, Liliana. Or was that part of the game?
Perhaps it was both. At your service. At your service.
Nope. That's a nope. That's a nope. Nope. That's a nope. Nope.
Are the soldiers ready?
As ready as they can be. We're asking a lot of them. You seem to enjoy yourself at the Winter Palace, Liliana. Or was that part of the game?
Perhaps it was both.
Inquisitor.
Inquisitor. Visitor. At your service.
Let us begin. What we have.
Ay, my bad for the fan backup, but it's hot.
It's good to see you.
Need something? Or are you just here to admire the dwarf?
How can I help? Here we are.
Here is the request the leader of the tradesmen made.
My dear, I'm afraid I must ask you for help. There is an alchemical formula that I must complete, but I have been unable to obtain a critical ingredient. The heart of a snowy wyvern. I had arranged to obtain one, but the chevaliers working with me were killed in the Civil War.
I didn't know you were an alchemist, Vivian.
It is a special request from a member of the Council of Heralds. The matter is private. That is all there is to...
You want me to risk my life?
My dear, it is hardly proper. I would do no less for you, after all.
I'm not...
This beast is not hunted for sport. In the... Since my chevaliers have fallen to political conflict, I find my...
If I'm going to hunt down a snowy wyvern...
They're quite rare, and ordinary hunters would not make... You, my dear, would certainly be an equal to this monster.
I'll do what I can.
Thank you, my dear. I shall give the location of its lair to Cullen. Remember, my dear, I eagerly...
Want a drink? I've a hankering for company. When I was a boy, there were these urchins who roamed the streets. One day, they found a dog. I caught it, tied a rope around its neck. Do you know what I did?
You stopped them?
I did nothing. Not a damn thing. It was crying. I saw the kicking legs, the neck straining and twisting. And I turned around, went inside, and closed the door. I could have told my father, or alerted someone. I didn't. I just pretended it wasn't happening.
You couldn't have been the only one there. No one else stepped in.
Doesn't make what I did any less wrong. I may as well have tied the noose myself. We could make the world better. It's just easier to shut our eyes.
Nothing worth doing is easy.
Look at, we're lucky there are people like... There's always some dog out there. Some fucking mongrel that doesn't know how to stay away.
How you doing?
See you later.
What did I tell you?
Thank you.
Ready for waiting.
Talk with you.
He wants... You are wily, your worship. I've received word of your... Take note of the effect in the stores. How... We are...
There must be something here.
The Spymaster has confirmed it. Blackwall is gone.
Go on. Liliana knows where he is, doesn't she? She knows everything.
She doesn't know everything, yet. Sister Liliana had us search the Warden's quarters. Not much to find, except this. It was missing from last week's reports. I don't know what Blackwall's interest in this particular matter is, but it could be a good place to start.
Move along.
Cyril Mornay, for your crimes against the Empire of Orlais. For the murders of General Vincent Callier, Lady Laurette Callier, their four children, and their retainers. You are sentenced to be hanged from the neck until dead. Do you have anything to say in your defense? Very well.
Well, this is grim.
Proceed.
Stop!
A Grey Warden.
This man is innocent of the crimes laid before him. Orders were given, and he followed them like any good soldier. He should not die for that mistake.
Then find me the man who gave the order.
Oh, shit.
Blackwall! No, I am not Blackwall. I never was Blackwall. Warden Blackwall is dead, and has been for years. I assumed his name to hide, like a coward, from who I really am.
You, after all this time.
It's over. I'm done hiding. I gave the order. The crime is mine. I am Tom Rainier.
Shit.
A friend gave up the location of the other Lord's victim.
I heard
Where did they take the prisoner?
In the jail of the marketplace. Sit down the mess, but believe you me, it will be sorted out quick. Lots of people can't wait to see.
You must know.
I know what everyone knows. He'll hang for the massacre of a noble again.
Warden Blackwall. I thought it was actual Warden.
I didn't take Blackwall's life. I traded his death. He wanted me for the Wardens, but there was an ambush. Darkspawn. He was killed. I took his name to stop the world from losing a good man. But a good man, the man he was, wouldn't have let another die in his place.
I called you a friend. I trusted you. You lied.
The world believes you were sent by a divine force. The Inquisition encourages this thinking. I know you don't believe it. So, tell me again why we're different.
If there was another way, I would have taken it.
Sometimes, the lie is less important than what you do with it. If I'd stayed Rainier, no good would have ever come of my life. Why are you here?
I need you to know you aren't alone in this.
Don't you understand? I gave the order to kill Lord Callier, his entourage, and I lied to my men about what they were doing. When it came to light, I ran. Those men, my men, paid for my treason. While I was pretending to be a better man. This is what I am. A murderer, a traitor, a monster.
Would a monster have given himself up? Somewhere along the line, you stopped pretending. About Black.
We met at a tavern when I was on the run. I was not. We headed to Val Chavan for the joining. And Blackwall insisted on making an old ruin from one of the previous blights. I was to go down alone, find a dance ball. When I returned, I found them. He took a blow for me. He shouldn't have died. It should have been me.
It was a heroic act, Step. Details of...
I betrayed the Empire and assassinated him. The man was General Vincent Callier. My employer was a Chevalier. Sir Robert believed that Grand Duke Gaspard was the rightful ruler of Orla. He thought that by eliminating one of Selene's loyal supporters, I can't say if Robert's plan would have worked. By the time Sir Robert's involvement was uncovered, of course the Grand Duke disavowed any knowledge of the act, but Robert killed himself. Poison in his wine. Another victim of the great game.
You got your men to help you?
They didn't know who they were. I told them it was an important, just as your men trust you.
Armies are weapons. Weapons don't wield themselves.
Families, dreams. An army is not...
My reports say that...
I didn't know Callier would be traveling with his family. My men have been told to eliminate everyone. No one likes to think about that. No matter how leaders like Selene or Gaspard pretend the game is played, that's how...
But you weren't at war.
I've been on enough battlefields to know the same crime at the right time. And that's what I did. And why I deserve to be...
There's another... That's all. I have Liliana's report on Tom Rainier. Give me the overview. Looks like our friend was once a respected captain in the Imperial Orlesian Army. Before the Civil War, he was turned, persuaded to assassinate one of Selene's biggest supporters. He led a group of fiercely loyal men on this mission, and told them nothing of it. His men took the fall for him. A few lucky ones, like Mornay, managed to escape.
Let me guess. Our spymaster had this lying around somewhere, didn't she?
It would have been difficult for anyone to connect Blackwall to Rainier. Even Liliana has something of a blind spot when it comes to wardens. Blackwall... Rainier has accepted his fate, but you don't have to. We have resources. If he's released to us, you may pass judgment on him yourself.
If it were up to you, what would happen?
What he did to the men under his command was unacceptable. He betrayed their trust, betrayed ours. I despise him for it. And yet he fought as a warden, joined the Inquisition, gave his... And the moment he shakes off his past, he turns around and owns up to it. Why?
He wanted to change. To prove that he'd really left his past.
Saving Mornay the way he did took courage, I'll give him that. But I can't tell you what to do.
Have Rainier re-
We must move quickly.
Heroes stroke. There is an issue that you should address. I think it's worth it.
Inquisitor.
Inquisitor.
have requests for information on your lineage from a few interested parties at the Winter Palace.
Andraste, preserve me. Feel free to use those requests as kindling.
No, I shall take them. I want to know who pines for our commander. We can use this to our advantage.
I am not bait.
Hush. Just look pretty. Inquisitor. For judgment this day, Inquisitor, I must present Captain Tom Rainier, formerly known to us as Warden Blackwall. His crimes... well, you are aware of his crimes. It was no small expense to bring him here, but the decision of what to do with him is now yours.
I didn't think this would be easy, but it's harder than I thought.
Another thing to regret. What did you have to do to release me?
Josephine called in a few favors. There are enough people out there who owe the Inquisition.
And what happens to the reputation the Ambassador has so carefully cultivated? The world will learn how you've used your influence. They'll know the Inquisition is corrupt.
I wish there'd been another way, but my options were limited.
You could have left me there. I accepted my punishment. I was ready for all this to end. Why would you stop it? What becomes of me now?
You have your freedom.
It cannot be as simple as that.
It isn't. You're free to atone as the man you are, not the traitor you thought you were, or the warden you pretended to be.
The man I am. I barely know him. But he... I have a lot to make up for. If my future is mine, then I pledge...
It was no small ex-
Not even a word of thanks.
I don't know. the world will learn how you've used your...
Once the world is back to normal...
I'll remember. I accepted my... Why would you stop it? What becomes of me now?
Blackwall intended you join the Wardens. I will let them decide your fate. But only when Corypheus is dead. For now, Tom Rainier, the Inquisition needs you.
As you command.
Blackwall gave you the chance to atone through action, not merely punishment. I find I can do no less.
I am grateful for this, Inquisitor. And I will serve for as long as I can.
I think that was the best choice I can give him.
It was interesting to see how much has changed in Halam Shiral. And so little. Madame Méprise is a fixture. The sun will grow cold before she retires.
Inquisitor, if you have a moment.
I don't have time.
Yes.
I don't respect him as much as before.
as I remember it.
You didn't tell me you'd been here before.
After the Blight ended, I came here to see Justinia. She was just Dorothea then, a revered mother.
I didn't expect it to be so deserted. Makes me uneasy.
It's a small village, and it's too early for the chant. I'm sure the sisters are somewhere.
Liliana, is that you?
Sister Natalie, what are you doing here? I thought you were in Val Rayo.
No, I've been here since Justinia died. This place makes me feel like she's still with us.
Inquisitor, this is Natalie, a trusted friend.
Wait, Inquisitor? You brought the Inquisitor here? My lord, forgive me for not recognizing you earlier.
I wish more people would fail to recognize me.
Oh, I see.
Natalie, listen. There is something hidden here. Something Justinia left for me.
Oh, really? What is it?
I don't know, but we'll find it. I'm curious to see what brought us all here. Justinia's letter came with instructions for me. They were a little cryptic. Always remember that faith sprung from a barren branch. Above all, that strength lives in an open heart.
We get something in here. Let's look around.
Friday? That canticle was Justinia's favorite. Yes. That is lovely to hear. An open heart. Wow. Literal. And morbid. But Justinia always said that compassion was my greatest strength. Doubt is easy. It takes courage to trust. I stare up at the breach sometimes. It's terrifying, but beautiful in this way.
It is beautiful.
Have you seen it by sunrise?
When the sun rises through, it splits into what looks like a thousand suns, like a broken mirror.
Yes, spectacular, isn't it?
What was that?
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Good old Leliana was playing you the whole time. Didn't you realize?
They never sing the benedictions here on Fridays, Natalie. Something so simple. And you got it so wrong. I wanted to believe, but you were lying from the start. Keep that pretty mouth shut if you must, dear. You've already told me everything I need to know. The prickleweed burrs on your hem, talking about the sun rising through the breach. It all points to a single place. Morel in the Dales, Grand Cleric Victoire's bastion. She sent you, didn't she? Victoire was always an opportunist.
Who is this Grand Cleric? I've never heard of her.
An experienced cleric. She never agreed with Justinia, but kept her ideas to herself. I suppose now, with Justinia dead, she thought she could make her move.
I want to know what this Grand Cleric planned here.
She sent Natalie here to see what Justinia was hiding, no?
The Inquisition has turned Thidas away from the true Chantry. It must be stopped.
Stop us? You must be joking.
Mother Victoire is well loved by many. The Inquisition has more enemies than you know.
And Victoire thinks she can ally with them.
Good work. We know the name of our enemy. That's half the battle won.
Exactly.
Kill me then. I am not afraid to die for my beliefs. At least I still know what I believe.
Release her, Leliana. She's no threat.
The Grand Cleric?
She is one woman. We are the Inquisition.
The Inquisitor has spoken. Run. Tell your mistress that she has a choice. The Inquisition is coming. No! This can't be it. There's nothing here.
It's not what you expected. That doesn't mean it's nothing.
There's a message carved in the lid. The left hand should lay down her burden. She's releasing me. The divine has a long reach, but it is always her left hand that stretches out. 1,000 lies, 1,000 deaths. Her commands, but my conscience that bore the consequences.
She apologized in the Fade. She said she failed you. This is what she meant.
All this time, Justinia carried the fear that she was using me, just like I'd been used in the past. But Marjolaine's games were trifles. Justinia gambled with the fate of nations. She needed me. No one else could have done what I did. She knows that.
Then you have to let it go. Let her go. You don't owe her anything anymore.
If it were not for you, I would have killed Natalie and called it a good thing. Thank you for showing me what was right when I couldn't see it for myself. There are things that must be said, but not here. I will see you back at Skyhold.
She's smiling again. One second.
Taven's party.
Looks like they tried to fight back, but most were unarmed. Poor buggers. Never stood a chance.
There should be Inquisition soldiers.
I guess Whisper Cassandra. I cannot deal with him. After he lied.
These are our men. Ross's men had part of a seal. Do they even know what it opens?
Whatever it is, it wasn't worth killing those elves.
Search the area. Emerald Knights. They once patrolled the borders of the Dales, protecting the elven people. The Dalish saw them as romantic heroes. The Chantry called them ruthless butchers. I suspect both sides have some element of truth.
Elven artifact nearby.
Working.